Dispense with his pawns quickly.
Pawns.
Disappoint me, Miss Guerreras. I thought you more than capable of dispatching one petty tag-along. Have I overestimated your abilities?
No, sir. I can't explain it. You saw me kill him. I don't know how he survived.
We can address your stunning incompetence later. You have the vessel, yes?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Excellent. The hour of my ascension draws near.
The guy, man.
Count yourself blessed to pay witness.
As you say, sir.
Should be immortal.
I can only wish one.
Ever the undone. A demonstration is in order. Thanks in part, please, to our lovely guest. And now, I need some volunteers. I think a promotion is in order. I still have much to do. So much to do.
No! They're leaving! I'm not letting them take Eva again!
Wait!
Eva!
Don't disappoint me, Miss Carreras. I tend to get a little moody when I'm disappointed.
Good luck, boys.
Him. Use the power of the sacred warrior.
Flawless victory.
Perfect. It's growing time.
These notes are getting harder to leave behind. Long is stepping up security. I'm still safe, and I hope you are too. Long has been flying us from temple to temple in his helicopter. We're never at each one for more than a few minutes. Long is in a big hurry and keeps talking about being finished by sunset. The stuff he's been having me translate is getting weirder. The symbols and language are bizarre. I know you hate it when I get technical, but parts of it are written in proto-cuneiform, which suggests it's much older than its surrounding ruins. Mm-hmm. Be careful.
She's escaping to the other side!
No, really?
Of the ancients, and then you fall in a hole. Careful, the path here is treacherous. The powers of the ancients, and then you fall in a hole and... choo-choo. Take... Oh-ho-ho! You let...
Thank you. some kind of conveniently placed gun for me to take out these choppers. If only there was some kind of conveniently placed gun for me to take out these choppers with. Close.
Perhaps if you were to better heed your spirit.
Thanks a lot. That's real helpful.
Oh, take solace. We have not strayed far from the path. The sorcerer's assassin is still close, relatively speaking. Temple of Arthur. We gave offerings to the Kenicha Hau in this holy place. I ate my first human heart here as a child. It is not as bad as it sounds. I did not rip it from the man's chest. I let his wife do it. It was my first official act as king.
You have to tell me a story about something nice. Like kittens or rainbows or just whatever.
Okay. Did you know rainbows are an omen of death? Nicely done.
Ah!
monarch scorpions!
Look.
Take a stab at it.
Come on.
up room.
Okay, so what the hell was that back there anyway? How does someone make a damn mountain up here out of nowhere?
Such things have happened before. The sacred warrior was meant to keep them from ever happening again. In the time of my people, the laws that bound earth and sky were not yet set in stone. The gods themselves moved among us, drawing on ancient wells of power to shape the world. There were those who sought such power for themselves, to become gods. But to gain such power required a rare element. Tioshchokic, the essence of the gods, the black blood of the earth.
So, Hing Long has...
has obtained the essence. He will perform the ritual, and he will walk among the gods and destroy them. The skies will burn, the ground will crack, and he alone will rule a ruined earth. All mortals subject to his dark and twisted whims.
That sounds pretty bad.
You are clearly a keen observer.
Thank you.
Now you can swim across.
King Long is some kind of evil god. Why does he need evil?
A demigod at best, and not even that yet. He is relying on her knowledge to complete the ritual. If we could wrest her away from him, we might be able to prevent his transformation.
And that's where I come in, huh? Stopping Long is the destiny of the almighty sacred warrior.
Yes, either that or dying a thousand horrible deaths, Juju.
Ha!
Yeah!
out here too? Is nothing sacred? Can you load up?
Hold that thought.
Burster beetles, get close!
Catch you next time.